जिंदगी की उथल पुथल है, इंजन की सीटी है, प्लेटफॉर्म वाला शोर है, बातें खट्टी मीठी है। ट्रेन में है स्वैग, क्योंकि ट्रेन में है स्वैगर, अब ट्रेन में ही घूमे क्योंकि ट्रेन में है स्वैग। ट्रेन में है स्वैग, क्योंकि ट्रेन में है स्वैगर, अब ट्रेन में ही घूमे क्योंकि देश में है स्वैग।
Hello and welcome to Buzz & Content Presents Engage, powered by Republic TV. We have with us Shruti Chawla. She is the head of brand marketing at Ixigo. Ixigo has been focusing on content since its inception, and they recently launched their entertainment section on the Train app, in which they also forayed into original content with Zindagi Express. And Shruti is now going to talk to us about the brand's content strategy and also about its various marketing initiatives, along with a lot of information on branded content and the space shaping up in India.
यात्रीगण कृपया ध्यान दें, गाड़ी नंबर 133
So Shruti, if you could just tell us more about that, why did you foray into Zindagi Express, and do you also have plans to further launch more original form of content?
First of all, hello Akanksha, and thanks for having me here. Yes, so branded content and specifically Ixigo Originals is something that we have just forayed into, and we strongly feel that entertainment and travel have a great fit. And with users increasingly looking for more curated and bite-sized content while they are traveling, we felt that Ixigo can solve that need very easily, and that was one of the reasons why we thought of launching Ixigo Originals. And our current initiative, which is Zindagi Express, is one of the first experiments in this field.
So how is it faring?
So it is doing great. We have already seen 2 to 3 lakh users on a daily basis coming on our entertainment section and exploring the product. And specifically, the reception has been really great, because a lot of users have also started using it during their travel, which was the main intent of launching this initiative.
So what is the business and brand objective behind foraying into original content in your entertainment section?
So stepping back a little, for Ixigo, and the reason for our existence has been that we are really anal about solving the smallest of user pain points, and we felt that with travel being roughly 4 to 5 hour train journeys, users are not getting the kind of content that they can easily consume, while they are in transit or on the go. So that was one of the major reasons for us to come out and solve this user pain point and be more relevant to the user even during the journey.
So what is the nature and the type of partnership that you're looking with the OTT platforms?
So with the recent launch of our entertainment section, we are not only creating content like Zindagi Express, we are also curating and aggregating a lot of content which is useful for the users while they are traveling. So right now we have partnerships which are live, wherein users can have access to news, cricket, videos, and also because we figured that there are connectivity issues while people are in train travel, there is also a huge library of audio content which is available across our Ixigo Trains app.
So what kind of ROI do you fetch from your content efforts?
So for us, the biggest return on investment is increased engagement and time spent on the app, which means that users not only trust Ixigo when it comes to travel information or travel booking, but it also means that during the travel also now users have started finding more avenues to engage with the app and the content.
So your content efforts is mostly to drive engagement on the app?
Yes, it is. And that is also one of the main reasons why we have been able to drive very high organic growths, which is upwards of 80%, and we continue to experiment and ensure that we become more useful for the users on the go as well.
So content also helps you driving business objectives of Ixigo?
So when it comes to driving business objectives, we feel that the consumer trust and the love users have for the brand is the biggest advocacy, and that reflects in positive word of mouth and sustained growth in organic traffic.
How differentiated is your content strategy from the rest in the category?
At Ixigo, we truly believe that we are a technology company in the travel space. So, and we are obsessed about solving smallest of the user pain points and making their travel more hassle-free. What we increasingly felt through consumer interactions and also through consumption of data while anybody is in a train journey is that there is a severe lack of curated and good bite-sized content which can also work in low network areas. So our intent with the launch of entertainment section and Ixigo Originals was to ensure that there are more options available, and when it comes to low connectivity, users are able to find good content without juggling multiple apps.
How do you make sure that your content initiatives actually lead consumers effortlessly through the sales funnel and actually converting into real sales?
So it's a it's a great question, because Ixigo has been at the forefront when it comes to disrupting content and using it more innovatively. Now I really think that the moment you start thinking of creating more value for the user is when you automatically see that users start trusting and start using your brand for more than just information, and it eventually converts into a sale. And I really think as brands, we have to step back and think of users first. Instead of pushing content to them, we should create relevant contextual opportunities within their travel journey and ensure that whatever they interact with, they find it A, relatable, B, they should feel the need to share it, and C, it should help them in making wiser and smarter travel decisions. So the idea is also not to pollute the content we create by adding filters like conversion, sales, because that way we are moving away from what the user wants, and eventually the brands try and push their agenda more than what the user wants.
How do you measure ROI on your content initiatives when it comes to generating sales leads?
Going deeper into our sales funnel and eventually converting into booking. But we strongly believe that when it comes to content, engagement and shareworthiness, time spent watching the content is more important than sales.
Shuchi, how do you distribute your content?
So the idea behind all our content initiatives is to make relatable and shareworthy content. So currently we are the largest by monthly active users, which stands at 30 million travelers on a monthly basis, and we push our content through across our social handles as well to increase awareness and shareworthiness.
I mostly see Ixigo doing content either on its own platform or you just promote it on your social media channels. I don't see you partnering with other content creators and content platforms or further amplifying your content marketing or branded content efforts. Why is it so?
So we believe that there is a gap between the content that is currently available for travelers versus the options that they have as of now. And being true to our DNA, we constantly like to experiment and innovate. The pace at which we can churn travel related content or even entertaining content which users can consume, we feel that these experiments are best driven through our own platform and social handles. However, we have been tying up with movies, events, and in case we feel that the content merits more discoverability beyond our platforms and the reach to tier 2, tier 3 cities is stronger through other networks, we are happy to explore slightly deeper partnerships with content creators.
So thank you, Shuchi. So thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you so much for having me. Thanks.
Republic TV presents Engage, a video interview series brought to you by Buzz & Content.